We really made a good effort to make sure that that's really good. Mm-hmm.
Puppies are all here in the vet.
Check.
We did a little bit of a. You guys familiar with the liver water formula mix?
No.
You boil. It's kind of a anecdotal thing, but you just boil raw liver.
Two of them scared.
I did. Water,
they're very scared. Hey, mom, stop candy from chewing on that.
You've got
a
situation.
But I'll tell you what, everybody. Yeah.
Something about that stuff.
Rover's the one who go first.
Who?
Rover.
I don't know.
Good boy, Robs.
And they always get out, Mom.
No, three of them always get out.
Plenty of them always get out.
Yeah, the bed doesn't get out. He's just not strong enough.
Rover, stop digging the wall.
What are you guys doing?
Max was digging the wall. Oh wait, Max is the one that's being diagnosed. Rover was digging the wall.
Rover, no, no, honey.
Stuff. Is that a leaf?
But they're not giving each other chickens off. It's kind of impressive.
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't really. Well, we have.
Why are they licking the floor?
Their little pan is full of old shoes, so.
And also a bunch of cups. And a soccer ball.
Jewel store.
Jewel's see how heavy. A very friendly girl.
Jewel bites me. She hates me.
What's her weight?
10.1.
I love to bite boots.
10.1.
Christy.
The eldest.
Pigment.
Okay.
And the more pigment there is, it goes from green or blue to green to brown.
Midnight is 10 pounds.
Midnight does not growl.
Yeah, she's the mellow one.
Chewing on my shoe.
Rover.
Rover's back, yeah.
Oh,
right. Rover. Yeah, he's a pretty old
one. Oh,
that is Kara.
She's 11 pounds.
Oh, Kara, you're the heaviest.
11
she
just
pounds.
Got bigger
frame.
Yeah, look at her.
11.
She's
11. She's the heaviest so far. Heavy. She's
no,
the heaviest
on
so
shoe
far.
Size. That's evil.
That might
have so Ash.
11? Yeah. So she's
Ash also is also. Hey.
Painkiller and eating cut by
Ash. Candy's getting crazy on the books. Yeah. Candy, stop it, Candy. Hey, what are you doing? Huh? Not my foot.
And Curtis is certainly our orthopedic guy, so I always do you want to break her down
Sure.
During the week sometime and have that.
Yeah, we can.
German Shepherds. I thought they were the greatest.
She's insane.
Literally.
She's only 10?
Oh, you are on me.
I thought he's the heaviest. She looks so big.
Her face is sad.
Yeah.
Call that pink.
Pink, yeah. Pink.
Yeah, that's that's light pink.
I'm colorblind.
What is Candy doing in the pink under the covers and everything?
You are great, guys. Yeah.
Okay.
Christy.
Chris and Candy are fighting now. Okay, I'm one.
We're heavy on females, Dad. By ways, aren't we?
Yeah,
yep, we have five females.
Close your mouth so I can see.
Stop having candy,
you good. So no.
Yes, Chris Stern. It's 11 pounds.
I need a band-aid. Okay, everybody has a sad face when they go up there.
Okay, and it really. The mouth feels so quick.
Sometimes that's like down on
everybody wants to cuddle up.
But
are they dead?
You'll see it.
Everybody
no,
wants to cuddle up.
They're all just sleeping
dead.
On me.
No,
if you look,
dead,
no need for you to look. But if
right.
you look,
no, that's Rover.
Stitch for a while.
Everybody
Shut
wants
up.
To go to bed already.
The history
oh,
of that
time for them to cuddle
that.
Up.
I'm just interested in my personal learning.
They're all on me. How am I supposed to get
that,
up?
That tooth can actually.
I guess I'll stay here forever then.
Yeah, everybody wants to cuddle up.
Yeah,
all the puppies like to cuddle with Dustin.
Do
think time for them
individual
to take
vaccinations,
up.
Or do they not have that available?
Well, there is. It gets pretty expensive. Like, could you do leftover?
Yeah, we're here at the straw kennel, and we add wood here on top and on the side, and we add more straw inside and
crabs.
That way they can go there and get themselves.
He's running.
One.
Sugar is running. What are you doing?
There's all the kids also inside. And Doug's playing around here. And they have two heat lamps to help them warm, keep them warm. Okay, look inside. Nice.
Oh!
Look at that. All of them floating, going somewhere.
Hi, Kris.
Little puppy's hideout.
Oh! Bye.